Protests by former Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan's supporter in the country have intensified, forcing the government to snap internet services, as per the Dawn. Angry over Khan's arrest from Islamabad High Court on Tuesday, the protesters have stormed top official residences, attacked Army HQ and torched Radio Pakistan's building in Peshawar.